you see, gentlemen, our corporation is faced with a very serious problem.
Mr. Fuzz.